Franklin, hey kid, you wanna do something?
Cool, man, let's go.
All right, I'll be there soon.
You steal yourself a watch sometime. Hey, man. How you been?
Doing okay. Trying to complain less. And you?
Good. Good. I was gonna complain, then I realized I was turning into you.
Ha ha, very funny. Hey, whatever you do, don't turn into me.
Man, you're not so bad. I never had a dad growing up. Older guys, they always freaked me out. I got raised by cats on the street, man. Some good, some bad. But turns out none of them knew shit about nothing.
Yeah, you know what? Me neither. My dad skipped town, or got hit by a train, or joined the Navy, or something. I don't know, the story's changed so many times, I lost track.
For real?
Yeah. That's why I wanted a normal family. And also why I turned out to be such an angry asshole. And you know, it turns out, being an angry asshole and having a normal family, they don't mix so good.
No doubt, man. But your kids are okay.
If you say so.
I can't wait to work on the organic.
Oh! They think they understand the world. But you know, all they see is this weird fishbowl of a town.
Yeah, and they probably ain't been south of the Olympic Freeway or east of Elgin Ave, right?
Hey, I grew up in a trailer park, man. There, I'm gonna tell you see some crazy shit.
I don't doubt.
Mr. DeSantis,
here we go.
Good to see you. The intellectual thought.
Thank you.
My man was staring at this blonde, so I dyed my hair blonde.
All good.
I asked for your number, but they took my phone. Gay or not, I don't even know what mug it is.
Now I want to hear a big cheer. She's one of our newer girls, the beautiful Nikki. Yeah.
I was enjoying that.
Damn, I need a drink.
I know that. Sometimes I miss the sunlight.
That was a good time. We can keep hanging out, or you can just drop me off, dawg. Let's go get some drinks, dawg.